Where are we?
In Zion National Park.
Angel's Landing.
The Lower Emerald Pool.
The Narrows.
Getting narrow? Oh yeah, look at this little walk. First one off this morning to observation point, 4 miles one way, 8 miles round trip, and it's pretty spectacular already. And that's Angel's Landing, and we're gonna be up there today. We meaning me and that whole bus full behind me. A lot of switchbacks. Beginning of this trail, I think this trail might be all switchbacks. It's finally flattened out a little bit, thankfully. And go right up into this canyon, Echo Canyon, I think this is called. Wow, this is spectacular. Cool little slot runs right below me, right here. Isn't that wild? All right, very fortunate. I just came out of the slot canyon, and there are about half a dozen bighorn sheep right here on the cliff. Must be a dozen of them. Cacti. This is more like high desert right here. Beautiful. Observation point straight ahead. So I'm still on the East Rim Trail. Sun's finally made it over the mountain. At this point, I think I'm at altitude that I'm going to be at the viewpoint. I'm just skirting the rim here. It's impressive. Looking straight down the canyon here. Wildflowers up here are amazing. All right, observatory point this way. I think I'm almost there. Wow, yep, took me 1 hour and 21 minutes. Not bad. Observation point here, 6,508 feet above sea level. Down into the Zion Gorge and Angel's Landing. So could see people right on it at the moment. Know what he wants.